The frequent sightings of a royal parasol, imperial lantern, and golden lion used in traditional Nanyin performances have raised many questions. The origins of these artifacts came from a folktale, Musicians of the Imperial Court, which has been a symbol of pride of the Nanyin community. In 1713, Li Guangdi, an official chancellor, wanted to introduce Nanyin music from his hometown to Emperor Kangxi for his 60th birthday, and invited 5 musicians to perform for him. To test their skills and talent, Emperor Kangxi separated the 5 musicians so that they could not see each other while performing. And to his surprise, they were still able to play in perfect harmony. The custom of using golden lion as footrests originated from their days in the palace. It was said that the height of the palace chairs were higher than normal, and the musicians had to perform with their feet in a tiptoe position. Seeing their discomfort, Emperor Kangxi bestowed golden lions for the pipa and erxian musicians to rest their feet on. This tradition has been preserved until today. After staying in the palace for a period of time, the musicians started to miss their home and loved ones, but did not know how to request for Emperor Kangxi to send them home. The musicians performed for Emperor Kangxi a traditional Nanyin piece called 100 Birds Returning Home. Emperor Kangxi sensed their homesickness and decided to bestow upon them an imperial lantern and a royal parasol with the embroidery of the title, Musicians of the Imperial Court, as they return to their home in glory. The tale of musicians of the imperial court has spread far and wide, and that is how the royal parasol, imperial lantern, and golden lion footrests have now become a trademark in traditional Nanyin performances.